though. I'm not very, very great at this game, so.
You're actually talking to the audience. I just sit here and play and let them figure out what I'm trying to say.
Yeah. If you guys don't know, this is my friend Casey I'm playing with. Right now we're playing online.
Subscribe to Phenom1702 Gaming.
Yeah, subscribe to that, and well, if you're watching this video, that's not. Just subscribe to our channels and times. Being just try to see me lose. Oh, what? Oh, I think, was that my team?
Dude, the only kill I've gotten right now is with a tomahawk.
I'm not.
I'm trying. I'm no better at this game than you are.
But I suck.
I just played long enough, and I. Okay, that was awesome. I didn't even.
Yeah, I don't even have one.
Three. I got a headshot with my shotgun.
That's just great.
Four. Five.
I'm just gonna hide here.
Dude, I just got a triple kill.
I'm sorry, but Casey, we can't say any vines because I don't know if I'll get sued or not. So.
You can't get sued.
Oh, it's not like you can't do that. No, you can.
You can say them, you can't like post the actual vine.
I'm trying to abide by the rules.
Like you can say them, you just can't post them.
Yeah. I'll just keep that to a minimum of words.
Dang it.
Dang.
I have my Ripper ready. I hate the Ripper. It's cool, but it sucks at the same time.
Oh, did I get somebody?
Time to pull out my prestige rocket launcher with my clan tag
kill.
On it.
That's kill credit right there. On me.
Dude, you should join my clan
in this
game. I get so
happy for the little things I get. My...
I have 5 kills.
25.
Oh god, raps. Are those friendly raps or are they?
They're
we'll find
friendly.
Out. I'm gonna.
They're friendly.
Okay, that's good. I'm so close to getting my rocket launcher gold.
All of my little things that you find in that game. Battleship. Like those things from Battleship. Battleship?
No, I haven't seen the movie. I've played the board game.
Movie's great. Oh, one kill. Oh.
Have you seen Talladega Nights?
No.
Watch that movie. It's hilarious. Watch that movie. It's hilarious.
Go to White Castle?
Yes. That movie's so awesome.
My favorite parts when they're all like riding the Jaguar and everything. It was like. Yo, Harold, I read the street signs. It took us in the wrong direction. He's all, and he's like all freaking out. It was all, and by the way, the worser news is your laptop is completely shattered. And he's like, why didn't you tell me that as the worser news? He was all, because the White Castle affects us both equally. Can't go wrong with that.
And then, like, the movie's almost over, and they actually find the White Castle.
They find White Castle, and then they freak out. Uh-oh.
Yeah, and they order, like, 47 sliders and 8 Cherry Cokes.
Yeah, and then Kumara's like, I'll my dumb slide.
Yeah, that was funny.
Oh, no, please go in the
Hardpoint identified.
Plus, it's really hard to play when you have a hand cut open.
Yeah, what'd you do to your hand?
Hardpoint lost.
Cat got outside.
What'd you do?
He cut my hand open. Oh!
Hardpoint
noob kid, 10,000 right here.
I haven't gotten a kill since I went on that 3-kill streak.
I have like 8 kills.
I have 5.
Dang it!
Which is pretty good for me. I don't.
Kill streak. Only get
there.
Partial.
I. What? You like started lagging.
I only get part credit for kills.
Oh, yes. Oh, wait, no, that's an HCXD. I thought it was an in-friendly UAV. Because I have a rocket launcher and I need to shoot things.
Oh. Do I do the things that I do?
Dang it, he stole my kill!
I remembered when I used to be good online.
Oh, I was never good online. This is like the best I've done. This game.
Well, you've proven yourself. Good job.
I've proven myself to have very limited skills.
They're decent. They're decent. No, 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 no. Still alive.
The one thing I have proven is that I can beat Watch Dogs in 3 days.
That's a pretty good skill.
Yeah.
No.
I just kind of no-lifed it for 3 days straight, and then I beat it.
You're doing good, Case. UAV inbound. You're doing good.
Stupid rap! I was gonna kill that thing.
No! No!
Who killed you?
Everything's killing me. I'm like that one guy, noob.
That constantly dies.
Damn it! I swear I shot that dude. Screw this.
The game's almost over and we're winning, so just kinda hold up.
Hardpoint lost. Hardpoint locked down. Hardpoint
dang
lost.
It!
Hardpoint is ours. Friendly UAV.
Oh, I thought you just left the game because it said that somebody left the game. So how do you like your PS Vita, Kenny?
Good.
Hardpoint identified. Hardpoint locked down. Stay ahead.
What? You like completely lagged. I caught a couple of syllables.
You don't too.
It happened again. I heard a word and a half.
Not L2.
Hardpoint protesting.
Oh, okay. I only heard some of it, but I think I know what you said. Okay.
Dang, I want that bazooka. Give it, yo.
Dude, I have a bazooka, so like when I'm about to die, I'll pull it out and then you can pick it up.
Oh, I actually got one kill. Oh.
Oh, I accidentally killed myself.
How does that happen as an accident? And I killed another guy. Yay! Three kills!
Cause I was playing with my bazooka and I tried to kill somebody, but I got too close to the bullet.
Purpose! You did it on purpose.
Huh? No, I didn't.
Dang it! I'm gonna turn into that little kid that played online the very first time. His voice gets all high and everything.
Hardpoint lost.
Hey dude, do you know how to use all the black market weapons without actually unlocking them?
How?
You have to do it in like custom games. Me and my friend, we found one that's the baseball bat and the sword.
Oh yeah.
So I was running around with a baseball bat killing everything in sight.
Hardpoint lost.
Oh.
Hardpoint locked down.
I have 9 kills. This is like the best I've done in a while.
I'm gonna go use this.
There's only one person below the leaderboard. Below the leaderboard.
Who's that?
There's only one person below me.
Who's that? Me?
Yeah.
Oh. Staying alive.
Try it. There's no way you'll win.
I saw this one dude just dabbed.
Yeah, there's like new taunts in this game now. You can dab, you can hit the whip.
Opens up a world. Secrets. That's a good ending. Oh, did you see that skull?
Yeah.
When did they add that?
I don't know. That might mean that we just got into a hacked lobby.
Oh. I don't know these things, Case, so I'm just gonna assume.
What?
I said I'm just going to assume.
Oh, okay. I have 5 crypto keys. Oh, I have 6. Is it double for? No, it's not. I have 6 crypto keys.
Oh. Everyone else
confirmed classified. You can't hear anybody else when you're doing a party in this game. You can't hear anybody else.
I have a feeling like everyone else is probably like yelling at us.
That's possible.
Like, we're just having like an average like back and forth talk, but like you could probably tell like everyone else is probably like, who? Like, I've had like some people threaten to like find where I live and like come to my house and murder me.
And no, like, that's happened to me.
And he was like, okay, I'm just gonna. I just gave him exactly where I live, and I was like, I'll be waiting for you. I got my BB gun on my lap, and probably
a
not the
BB
best.
Gun's not gonna do anything to somebody that's trying to come and murder you.
Well, when you play online, and like sometimes that, well, I'm not saying all the time, but
hard point.
Sometimes you get a. You get something good.
Watch and learn, brothers.
What?
I have a gold shotgun.
13?
My shotgun's prestige 1, level 8.
Capture the objective.
Yay. Nuketown. Again.
Yeah, it's Nuketown mode. That's all it's gonna be on.
Really?
Yeah.
Man, I already died.
Me too. Right after you said that.
Like, I died again. This went from being fun to just... Oh. Great.
Have you ever done the Easter egg in this game?
I will foreverly be known as the guy that blew... And killed the guy.
You don't get forever known in this game unless you're a... hacker at Prestige Master level 1,000.
No, my controller's dying.
I like how whenever you die, your controller flashes red for a second.
Very fun and creative.
And then I like when you're chased by the cops in GTA, how it like flashes red.
Oh yeah,
blue.
That's what I liked way more about the Xbox. Yes! Come on, car. I will foreverly be known as the guy that exploded the car. Smoke more.
Hard point locked down.
There's a guy over there. He's up. No! I won't foreverly be known. Please, controller, don't die. He's coming to town.
Are you starting to get as irritated
get
as
D-back, oh.
Are you starting to get as irritated as I am?
Oh, another person! I killed 3 people. This is the best I've ever done.
Dude, you're in 4th place.
I am?
Yeah.
Yay me!
Sniper, heads down.
Oh, and I shot that thing's head off.
Hardpoint identified.
Yay. Video games are fun again. And they're not so fun. So whenever I die, it's like, aww. Why must you be so competitive to ruin everyone else's fun?
Yes, I got a kill.
Hey, I see that. You're on my screen. Oh, yeah, you're gone.
I shot him through a wall. I did it on accident, too.
Is
the guy that shot another guy through a wall.
Alright, we just need to text YouTube, man. Like, you need that golden plot. Live evidence. Oh, yeah!
Or, like, I should be forever known as the idiot who shot at a wall and actually killed somebody.
Dang it.
Honestly, that's what I did. I shot at the wall and somebody ended up dead.
I'm actually doing better this round. Hardpoint lost.
I got shot in the face.
What? That wasn't very fun. No, you guys. That was my crew! I'm coming back town. When I see yous. Oh, get wrecked! Games are fun again.
Hardpoint lost. Way fun. Just make a new God of War.
The Ascension didn't really kick it off. Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint lost. I beat the whole game. It was fun, but so short. God of War 3 took me like days to beat.
God of War 3 was my favorite one.
Yeah, that one was like every turn you took, like something cool happened.
Something tried to kill you, or you killed something.
Yeah, but in Ascension, that one was a story. That one was different.
I played the demo. The demo was pretty fun. And then it was free for PlayStation Plus, and my PS3 was being an idiot and wouldn't let me play it.
I like that one part where, like, all those bugs come out of her boobs and they try to kill you. That part was pretty fun. You had to, like, kill- Oh, no! Lightning strike. Whoa! I just saw, like, a guy just get taken out, like, battlefield style. Not like the game, but like... Be advised,
hostile care package. Oh, I was gonna say the new Battlefield's hardpoint actually pretty fun.
I don't even have it. I have no games.
I have a couple. I've got Black Ops 3.
Well, I guess I don't get to say that because I have Black Ops 3. I got it like the day it came out.
I got it like January 1st.
I got mine like... Man! Where I wanted to be.
The games that I'm really excited for that comes out this month, though, is Uncharted 4.
Oh, yeah, my dad's gonna get that.
The first three were just awesome. I've beaten three so many times. Locked down. Hostile wraps the void ship overhead. Hostile raid inbound. The only game that I really play very often anymore is like this or Watch Dogs. Like
stop
I have Destiny.
Fun.
Like I
win.
Have Destiny and I played it twice, but I can't. But I just can't get into Destiny and I don't. Oh, I need to shoot that.
Die.
Dang it, it didn't die. If I only need like two more of those and then. No.
I don't like killing things when they're on the other side. Oh, shoot.
I needed to destroy that, Casey.
Stick to the walls.
Oh, I try to blow him up with my shotgun. It takes like three bullets.
Oh, I survived.
Dude, I was like 5 feet up in the air and an HCXD killed me.
I'm gonna commit suicide.
Kenny, what's your favorite car to drive in Watch Dogs?
Watch Dogs?
UAV. Yeah, like
that
your favorite car
looks
to drive.
Like a Camaro.
I can't name it. I really like the Vespa LE and then the Luciano. Those are my two favorites.
Oh my god.
Remember that goat that we saw on YouTube that could laugh like Peter Griffin?
Oh yeah, that thing was pretty cool.
Uh-huh.
And it did it like a normal thing. Like, that's just what
yeah.
it did.
Yeah. Yeah.
It wasn't like every kinda here like and that. There he'll do it like, no, that like, that was normal.
Yeah, kinda like that farting cat. That thing was awesome.
Oh yeah, Casey, you mind what's not full?
What?
I own a rooster now.
Nice. Roosters are cool.
No!
That little thing that's on their head feels like rubber.
I just wasted my gravity spike. That was gonna end the game like something cool looking.
You have chickens too, or just a rooster?
A rooster. I think a rooster's good enough. Oh, there he goes again. Oh!
Do you let it like roam around in the house, or is it like an outside thing?
He just sits outside, but I pet him. He's like a big cat.
Have you ever played with those little rubbery, like his gizzard on his face and stuff?
Yeah, he doesn't like that too much.
Yeah, they don't like that, but they feel so weird.
It's pretty funny though when you see him get mad. He goes, and then he goes, like the Grudge. Damn it, teammates, stop getting in my way.
The only bad thing about roosters is at like 7 o'clock in the morning when you're good and asleep,
yeah, they
you
won't
hear
shut
one.
Up.
Well, I think I just found the glitch. Let me try it. Never mind.
Remember the ray gun glitch? That did not work.
That was so disappointing. We tried that like 45 times and it. Dude, I couldn't hear you. You lagged out again.
Crummy. There we go. Said. God, I don't even remember what I was saying. Oh, yeah. Like, it would be kind of funny, like. Oh, did I kill a guy? Never mind. I just thought it would be funny, like, if you just showed up one time, like, oh, yeah, I own a ray gun.
We kicked some serious ass, guys.
Yay, we won! Mr.
Potato.
My rooster's in the backyard. He won't shut up.
Try it. There's no. Do your cats try to eat it?
They don't like him too much.
Yeah, cats don't like chickens. Neither do dogs.
Well, that was a very decent game. Well, I think that's a good way to end a video with a nuclear explosion. Well, I'll see you in the next video, so don't bet on nothing. Peace.